afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the Life on Hour Network here on YouTube. Today, we are here at Disney California Adventure. Today, we are going to be seeing Frozen today. We're going to see the 5:30, the last show of the day. We're going to see the last show of the day because I just got here like 2 seconds ago. So today we're going to be heading over to, I'm going to get some lunch now over at the Pacific Wharf area so I can enjoy it. Today's show. As you can see, Toy Story Mania now has a fast pass, which is good, so I can get on it a lot longer. Okay, let's see what time the last show is. 5:30. Okay, yeah. That's good. 5:30. Fail. I can't do this. Perfect.
Excellent.
Just food and wine. And we're also going to be back here tomorrow so we can enjoy a full day in before we go back to just finish what I started with the Boysenberry City videos. So, okay guys, I'll see you guys at the Hyperion later on tonight. See you guys in a bit. It's going to be a good show today. Okay guys, we are in line for the Frozen musical. Alright, no problem. And we're over looking at Guardians of the Galaxy. Which, to be honest, doesn't look as bad as it does in the concept art. But I'm just hoping to God that it's a good ride. Otherwise, it's gonna be the light magic attractions. But God, I don't really want to talk about that one. So overall, we're in line for. We're gonna go orchestra. This summer, believe it or not, we're actually gonna do what we couldn't do with Aladdin. That is going on all the levels. Going on all the levels. Which is what we're gonna do here tonight.
Just keep heading straight down.
Alright, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Okay. Things are getting a little more weird by the day. And you can see they added new architecture to the side. Which, to be fair, it looks great. Oh, by the way, the show I'm running on Sienna today. So, if that makes anybody feel any better, there's that. Alright, so we'll be on our way inside. I'll see you guys when the doors open to Frozen. See you guys in a bit. Well, doors are open, which means in the next couple of minutes, soon we'll be taking our seats inside the beautiful Hyperion Theater. And unfortunately, with this being a spring break crowd, more likely I'm probably going to get, you guys are probably going to see me use the Zoom feature a lot. I guess we're going in next. Oh! Cast member in the shot. Cast member in the shot again.
Okay. Wait right here.
All right.
our stairs just on the left. Okay? You want to make sure that you walk because we have little ones in line that are about yay big. They got little feet. They can't walk quite as fast as the rest of you taller ones. Okay? Alright, so we want to make sure everybody's safe. So we're going to count on you guys to set the pace for the entire line. So please just do this slowly. Very slowly. Make your way in.
Alright, time not to panic. Not too bad. I swear you find having more fun in this theater, finding seats in your theater, than finding a seat on a United Airlines. What, too soon? Wow. Well, my normal seat, like I usually sit, is now gone, so hopefully. Oh, baby, I hit the jackpot. I hit the jackpot, front row. Now the question is, who's it gonna be? I'll see you guys momentarily. No front row this time, but hello, third row for, wait, what? Hold on. All right, James lands again. Here we go again. All right, it's just about show time, and apparently up in the mezzanine level or balcony, we have a bunch of drunks in the audience because they're cheering every 5 seconds. Either they're having to see dance beside us louder, but either way, it's just about show time. So in just a minute, there's something I did not get to show during the last time I was here, and that is they dim the lights just as when they make the announcement. So and I don't think I showed it off at all. Oh, we're adding one more group of people in. We're adding more people in. In that case, I'll be right back. Okay. Now, where I was saying. Now the show is about, or now more likely, it's about time for it to begin.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Hope we can get this show in without a hitch. Alright, let's see, are we gonna get the show started?
Okay, thanks.
Again, another popcorn, up in the balcony, up in the mezzanine section. And don't worry guys, I'll try my best not to, let's see, the show end up. Seriously? Really? They're letting more people in? You're just delaying the inevitable. The show is going to start. And delaying the inevitable. Cotton candy. Yeah, delay the show. Cotton candy. Once again, we'll be right back. There we go. Right audience. Oh my God. Be right back.
Here we go. For the safety of our performers and guests, please keep all theater aisles and performance areas, including the stage steps, clear during the show. If you should need to exit the theater during the performance, our ushers will assist you. Thank you.
Damas y caballeros, niños y niñas, para la seguridad de los artistas y visitantes, por favor, mantengan despejados todos los pasillos y áreas de presentación en el teatro, incluyendo los escalones al escenario. Si necesitan salir del teatro durante la presentación, nuestros guías los ayudarán. Gracias.
Showtime.
Na na na, hey na na, ha ya na.
Thank you.
this occasion of the Queen's coronation, we welcome visitors one and all to the Kingdom of Arendelle!
Ah, Arendelle, our most mysterious trading partner. Open up your gates so that a man lock your secrets and exploit your riches. Can I just say that out loud?
Yes.
Oopsie.
I can't believe they're finally opening up the gates!
And
for
all day.
Thank you.
Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess? My lady?
Oh, no. I'm not that princess. I mean, if you knew my sister Elsa, that would be... yeesh. But lucky for you, it's just me.
Just you.
I guess we should... I should. I sort of got a thing, but...
She's just on my line.
Thank you. your heart put there by your sister. If not, remove the solid ice you will freeze forever.
No.
So remove it, Grandpappy.
I cannot. If it was her head, that would be easy. But only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
An act of true love?
A true love's kiss, perhaps?
Queen Elsa struck her with her powers.
Thank you for bringing her back.
This serpent.
Oh, no, no. Please. Just keep her safe.
I thought you said she would never hurt you.
I was wrong. Elsa froze my heart. And only an act of true love can save me.
A true love's kiss. As 13th in line in my own kingdom, I might have to marry into the throne soon. Elsa was preferable. But you, you were so desperate for love. You were going to marry me just like that. Besides, she doomed herself, and you went after her. Now she's locked up in the palace dungeon. All that's left to do is kill Elsa and bring back Summer.
You're no match for Elsa.
You're no match for Elsa!
Else's needs before yours. Like when Kristoff got you back rid of Hans and left you forever.
Kristoff loves me?
Wow, you really don't know anything about love, do you? Oh, see, is it hot in here or what?
Olaf, you're starting to melt.
Some people are worth melting for. Just maybe not right this second? Come on, Anna, let's go find Kristoff!
Thank you.
Of course. What do you say, Kristoff?
Is that a thing?
It is now.
You mean it? Oh, Anna. I could kiss you!
What?
I could. I mean, I'd like to. I didn't want them. May I? May we? Wait, what?
We may. And one more thing. Henceforth, the gates will never be closed again.
Okay, guys, well, that's pretty much it for tonight. We'll be back here tomorrow. I'll be seeing Frozen again on camera again. But today, so tomorrow, it's all about the rides. Hopefully we're trying to hit Jungle Cruise, Haunted Mansion, potentially Pirates, but that could be hold on hold till Monday. Monday after Easter, so. Okay, guys, hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of Frozen. I promise I'll be filming it a little more often this year than I did last year. After all, this is only the second time. So if you guys enjoyed today's show, hit the subscribe button, follow me on Twitter. You guys know the drill. Like my Facebook page and all that stuff. And both of them under Mike Tomelli, except for my Twitter that has no one on it. So, alright. Well, that's it from here for tonight. Good night, and I'll see you guys for Animal Crossing.